It's gonna be a quick video on this little tropical wind-up fan. Now it's costed me £2, and yes, it has Lego blue tacked to it because I made a little homemade Lego fan with it. Why not? Yeah, that's what the fan looks like from the front. Actually, I can use this to hold it. The side for you and the back. Now, it does have tape on it. I'll get rid of that at some point. And how this works is you wind it up like this. And yeah, if you wind it up really quick, actually moves quite a lot of air. And you can wind it backwards. So that produces air going backwards. Now, this way will make it go forward. This way will make it go backwards. Now, my desk is a little bit cramped. Let me move my cup. And yeah, I'm going to spin it real quick. Yeah, it's costed me £2 and will probably not last me long. I bought this on holiday with a 10-inch copper desk fan, so it's around 9 months old, but yeah. Seems to run. Now let's switch it to its back. Yeah, you can also spin it backwards. Yeah, this is just a quick video on this fan. What do you think of it? I could use this to like hold it, you know, when showing the side of view. But yeah. What do you think of this fan? It has good blade pitch, like look at that blade pitch. That's good blade pitch. But yeah, just a quick video on this little tropical. It's like a tropical handheld wind-up fan. Costed me £2. But yeah, thanks for watching this video. Quick video on this fan. Hope you enjoyed, and see ya.